All right, you may recognize this 454 from such films as 454 No Start. Well, here we are again today. We got me, we got Pants, and we got Rambo. Okay, I think we got everything figured out here.
And what we're doing today is some heavy work to it. Oh, look at that. Got the engine out, didn't we, Rambo?
Yep.
So this was a real pain in the rear. What we ended up doing was I just torched the drive line all the way off and then got both the exhausts off. Had to cut that one. This one bashed out pretty decently. A little bit of damage to the distributor, but we took off the actual cap itself because we knew that was going to break. So we were able to save most of it. Got a little bit of leak of coolant, slightly some of transmission fluid, but we got that all clogged up just because this plating isn't sitting properly. So as you can see, we had to do some slight modifications to the front of the RV to get this engine out of here. Definitely not designed to come out, is it?
Slight modifications? I ripped it apart with the forks.
Yeah, so we had to rip off pretty much the whole front in order to get the clearance to get this out of here with skid steer. Maybe be done properly with another tool, but there's just way too much crap in the way and we're not saving it anyways, so yeah. Good times the engine pull.
The things we have to do to get things to work.
Wait, she, oh yeah, look at our starting cable.
Our starting wire.
We do it here at CanadaCatalyst.
Oh boy.